Hi, it's Sarah at Tent World Toowoomba here. Just going to talk to you about the process of how to pack a sleeping bag away correctly. So most people would be familiar with it being factory folded and rolled, like so. I recommend against doing this, as over time it does actually break all the fibres down the front and back of your sleeping bag and will make the actual sleeping bag cold. So what I recommend to do, grab my bag, is gather your sleeping bag like so, grab it by the feet and kind of scrunch it up. Grab your bag, push it into the bag, and what I sort of do is I turn the bag as I'm putting the sleeping bag in, and I'm sort of turning it all at the same time. So I grab the actual, I'll just put it on the ground here, grab it, put it in, and then it does come with a compression cap, pop that on top. So the reason for this is basically to give your bag a longer life and keep you warmer during the night.